Hey guys, your inner chakras. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Yada yada. Let's just see what spirit have. I already shuffled, but we're gonna do a little more shuffle through. Holy Spirit for the collective, guys. It may or may not resonate. Don't forget to slip these energies. What's going on? Ooh, cornucopia. Looks like you're gonna be eating every day. Good things are coming in for you, blossoming. You got food, you got money, you got your abundance. You could be out hanging out in nature or something. But you definitely have good things coming your way, or you already have the cornucopia. Like, you living, right? You living. You're going to have a decision to make. It's like, whatever you choose is both unknown. Like, it doesn't say the past or the present. It's like you don't know where you're going, but it's definitely an indecision. You don't know if maybe they're both good choices, right? But you don't know if this one's going to work out or if that one's going to work out or if this, should I take this job or that job? Should I move to here or move there? Should I take them to court for child support or not? You know, it could be anything, right? It could be anything. And I don't know why that popped in my head, guys. That could be for somebody. It could be like, look, should I take them to court or not, right? What else? But your door to personal healing and happiness, guys, is opening. So whatever you choose, it's going to be a personal healing for you. And it's also going to bring you some happiness. Some happiness is going to come in, right? You got the rainbow. You got a dove. You got little petals and waters and stuff. You got a peacock. Yeah, you're going to be real happy. It's just whatever you choose. Holy Spirit, one more. Appreciation. You're going to be happy. Whatever you choose, it's probably choosing you. It appreciates you. Maybe you're just learning to appreciate yourself, right? So you have a decision to make, guys, in regards to your own personal happiness. But you're already living in your cornucopia, like you're probably living your best life, right? Living my best life. Isn't that a song? I'm living my best life. Why do I know that, but I don't know it? I'm living my best life. Whatever. Holy Spirit, what's going on here? You're going to have a decision to make. But you're good right now. You're hopeful. You're hopeful. You could be looking at something. You got your glass, your telescope. Somebody could be in court here. They're either going to court or leaving court. Could be dealing with somebody who works in the court system. Somebody's in court. It's been a long journey. This your personal healing here. It's been a long journey for you. It's been a long journey. And I guess after you go to court, that's where your decision's going to come in at. But this personal healing's been long. Now, the fact that you could be appreciating another woman here, because this woman here is stank-a-lankin' just stankin'. This is a murky woman. That's what it says. I don't know if y'all can see her face, but she's pissed off. So somebody's really funky. So whoever I'm talking to, you have a decision to make. And I think decision is going to come after you go to court. Right? You're going to go to court for something. But you've been on this personal healing for a very long time. Maybe you're fond of this woman here. You could be fond of someone, but there's another woman here who has murky thoughts. Somebody funky. Holy Spirit. Somebody's not happy here. Yeah, so this man here is in his thoughts. Thinking. The woman over there, she's in her thoughts. Murky thoughts. It's a good lady here. A pleasant letter. Somebody may receive a letter. This lady here, some lady, is going to receive a letter of some kind. a rich girl. So this murky lady is pissed about this rich lady who takes me back to this cornucopia. So is somebody trying to leave a situation, leave this lady here for this rich woman, and she's pissed off? So this man is all up in his head about it. They could be in court. Somebody's in court. There's a few things going on here, guys, but I know one thing, this lady here is pissed off with this rich girl. Rich woman. Somebody may receive a letter in the mail. I think the rich lady is, whoever that person is. Either that or this is you living in your cornucopia because you're the rich girl. And someone else who you're dealing with could be in court trying to get to you, which is pissing this woman off. Holy Spirit, what's going on here? And with who, right? Spirit, what's going on? We're about to find out, guys. Justice in reverse. Something is unbalanced. It's unbalanced, guys. And they're feeling left out in the cold. Somebody's about to get left out in the cold. They could be having financial problems, money problems, right? Yeah, something ended in this person's life. Two of Cups. But they could be thinking about this world here with whoever that woman is that they appreciate. They could be thinking about that, but they could be having money problems. Something could be imbalanced. Yeah, something's ending. Two of Cups in reverse, Three of Cups in reverse. Eight of Wands. Something could have ended in this person's life, but they're having delays. The delays could be money problems. And whoever they're walking away from, guys, it's just, there's no new beginnings there. They don't want it back. But they are doing a lot. They're frustrated. They're carrying a lot on their back. Maybe they felt like they was just doing all the hard work, you know? They've been doing a lot of thinking about going back or not, but they're not. They don't want to go back to this person. It's the Ten of Swords. It's like it took this person down. It took them down. They don't want to go back to their past. Whoever this person is, do not want to go back to their past. I think they're trying to get to this rich girl. Yeah, this person is definitely excited about going forward. They're coming back to you. Six of Swords in reverse. So you know this person. They see you as being very abundant. You live it in your castle, your house, or whatever. You're the Queen of Wands. Very focused. They can see stability with you. They can see themselves building a happy home with you. The only thing is they're having money problems. They look because they've been to court. Something happened in court. Maybe they lost money. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, who is this murky lady? Let's pull her out. Holy Spirit, who is the murky lady? Why is this lady in murky thoughts, right? Nine of Pentacles in reverse. Because something's about to end for this person. She could be losing money too. Looks like she lost money. Six of Pentacles in reverse. Things was unbalanced with the connection. Maybe she could have found out about this rich lady here. Felt that their person was given to that person, or you know, hanging with the rich lady. This murky lady, she's in her bad thoughts because she's thinking about telling somebody the truth. She wants to tell somebody the truth. She wants to tell this rich lady the truth. Yeah, so some lady that's pissed wants to talk to a lady with a little more money and tell her the truth. Holy Spirit, clarify this rich girl. King of Pentacles. Holy Spirit, clarify the rich girl and the King of Pentacles. Knight of Swords. Yeah, they're rushing in to this rich girl. But this murky lady wants to come and tell you the truth, I guess, before this person gets to you. Where's my truth deck, guys? Let's see if we can find out what the truth is. Does anyone see the truth deck? Here it is. Let's see if we can get it, right? Well, it looks like somebody has a chance to go and get this cornucopia, which is this rich girl, but another lady wants to tell you before they can tell you. Holy Spirit. Something is just not right. I don't even know you that well, to be quite honest. This woman wants to come and talk to you. She says something is just not right. I don't even know you that well, to be quite honest. Do you know this person at all? Holy Spirit, what else? That person gonna want to come and talk to you. Okay, so this person that's rushing in the night energy, Knight of Swords, look how fast they're rushing in. They're trying to rush in before the murky lady does, because they said they made a huge mistake and they want to know if they can get past it. So it's like they're both racing to come and tell you the truth. I play too many emotional games and they don't know how to fix it. So if the murky lady get to you, let's see, what don't you know about this situation? Holy Spirit. What doesn't the collective know? This is under the rules. This isn't the things you don't know or see. Holy Spirit, what don't you see about this connection? Could be a child. This person you could be dealing with that's coming towards you could be immature, or they want this new beginning with you. That could be a new beginning. Guys, they may come in with a ring. Oh. I don't know, but see, you rich too. Yeah, you're their happiness. But be careful though, rich girl, if you are the rich girl. Make sure that's not why they coming back, right? No, this is health. This is life. Guys, I don't know. This may be a good thing. Holy Spirit, clarify the murky lady. What's her deal? This is Mike. She's worried. They're creating a lot of chaos. This person could be stressed, dealing with a lot of problems right now. Holy Spirit, clarify the murky lady and your murky thoughts. It has something to do with a child. She could be pissed. Because this person wants a new beginning with you, and then here's another child. So one is definitely a child. So this person could be mad because they may have a child with this person, and they're going to come and tell you the truth. Mm-hmm. You about to get a story, lady. Look, it's the lady here. They're racing to get to you. They both want to tell you something. Mm. It looks like one needs to clean up the truth, and then the other one, the woman, is going to tell you her truth. That's crazy. Wouldn't it be funny if they showed up at the same damn time and you have to hold mediation? Lord. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe.